41 Lido, Magnum. The number 6 car. Number 5 XS Tyson Hall, that long view, Benny Gates in the number 6 car. As they come by, how about it, fans? I think they're going to get in a solid outlaw.
getting any mud off, buddy?
I put it in the sack.
Well, we got a second place finish. Should have got first. Oh, well. Good run. Huh?
Maybe everybody else will say you
like it. Oh, it's got mud all over it,
that's
for sure.
That's why.
Man, I was hooked to him the whole way around. He just got underneath me and kind of battled me out of the way, and I was hooked to him the rest of the way and couldn't really get back under him without doing the same thing. And I was like, nah, I'll just be happy with this because I'm going to end up taking us both out, you know. I had a few opportunities I could have took him back, but I was like, nah, I'm not going to do that.
That's a big race car, Daddy.
Huh?
That's a big old race car.
Yeah.
That's my big old race car. I like that.
Yeah, we got to get it unloaded.
Yeah.
It's already kind of late. It's light. A little after 1 o'clock in the morning, and you are wired, because I think your mama gave you sweeties.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You want to run? Show me you run. Run it out. All right, let's put that energy to use, and let's get some stuff unloaded. Well, it's a beautiful night, though. Full moon, slight breeze, kind of comfortable, cool.
How come that, Daddy?
Huh? Got me? Got me, Garrett? Huh? You got me? You're too funny.
Oh, I can climb on the trailer.
Yeah, be careful. You'll fall. Tristan's already sleeping. Garrett.
Yeah, Tristan does. It won't pull. Oh, it won't pull. Cause it won't not. Cause it won't not.
Okay, let me get some stuff unloaded.
Daddy.
Whatie?
The race car won't pull.
Cause I got it locked down, Garrett. We have to unlock it.
How do you unlock it?
I'll show you.